Today, the United States is announcing an emergency package for Ukraine using cost savings from previously approved Pentagon contracts. The package includes munitions and rounds to help Ukraine hold the line against Russia's brutal attacks for the next couple of weeks, which I have the authority to do without asking Congress for some more money right now. But I've asked them for a lot more money.